guidance counselor, Mitch Greenwald, that man is talking to.